Well, we'd like to welcome into the 23 Morning Blend today our guest, Bif Buchan. He is the VP of Youth Development with the YMCA. So good morning.
Good morning. How are you doing?
Doing great. Unfortunately, we have some hiccups with our forecast. It's not really helping us any this weekend.
Well, you know, it's not helping us this weekend. We're going to have to cancel our event at YMCA Camp Winnebago, but we'll still have Healthy Kid events at the Northeast Family YMCA tonight from 6 to 8. And on Sunday at the PRE Family YMCA from 3 to 5 o'clock.
Great. So, again, if you were planning on this, tomorrow's event is canceled, but things are still going on today and Sunday. So give us the details. It's Healthy Kids. What's the concept about?
The YMCA across the country, over 1,500 communities participate in the Healthy Kids event. This is really just an initiative. It's a kickoff. It's not so much about the events, but it's about getting ready for summer. Families and children, they actually face a lot of struggles in the summer. There's challenges. There's academic loss. Mm-hmm. A lot of kids stop moving. Actually, the regional, the Rockford Regional Health Council found that kids gain 2 to 3 more times weight during the summer months.
And you'd think maybe the opposite, but if they don't have these programs in place,
yeah, unfortunately, you know, when we live in a time where kids aren't going out in their bicycle groups anymore. So getting what happens is a lot of kids end up spending a lot of screen time. Mm-hmm. Your average adolescent right now is spending 53 hours a week in front of a screen.
That's a lot of screens. So you're mm-hmm. going to encourage kids to put down the screens this weekend. I'm sure they vary based on the day, but what are some things you've got going on today?
Well, today at the Northeast Family YMCA, it's about bringing the family out. At the YMCA, we take a holistic approach to healthy living. So it's learning those healthy habits, things like giving fruits and vegetables a high five. So eating 5 fruits and vegetables every single day.
Oh, nice.
During the summer and throughout the year. Encouraging reading to your children throughout the summer months so that academic loss goes down. And just giving those healthy habits to create habits on a day-to-day basis to keep our kids and family more healthy.
You might hear our upcoming guest right now. We'll get to our Summerfield Zoo critter in just a moment. But they're excited. The kids are excited, too. So this isn't just an initiative that, you know, you want them to focus on just during the summer. I mean, you want them to take some of these practices and kind of keep them going year round.
Yeah, it's all year round.
And two, tell us about this event coming up on Sunday too. What if folks would like to come to both? You know, what are some different options going on?
Absolutely, at the Peary Family YMCA out on Perryville, a lot of the same family-friendly activities. Bring your kids out. There'll be lots of activities going on, focusing on how to stay healthy throughout the summer months.
And so again, this is going on. Tomorrow's event unfortunately canceled just due to the weather, but that doesn't mean you can't take advantage of two other opportunities for the YMCA's Healthy Day. So today, or tonight, I should say, you can go to the Northeast Family YMCA, and then on Sunday, you can go to the Peary Family YMCA. So these are all free events, by the way. So,
correct.
I mean, you've got folks who maybe, you know, belong to the Y, have never been, but this is kind of a good chance they can come for free, check it all out. Any age or
any
limitations?
Age. Nope, any age.
Any age can come out. So this is Healthy Kids Days. A lot of great tips on how to, you can get the kids moving and kind of away from the screen.
Yeah, you know, another on the holistic approach is we know that more and more families and people in our community are feeling that sense of isolation, mm-hmm. just not getting out, having positive interactions with one another. So the YMCA is really the heart of the community when it comes to that. Come to the Y where you belong.
Perfect. Well, thank you so much, Bif, for being here. Again, we want to just put up these dates and times so you can take note. Tonight and Sunday, now the dates for YMCA's Healthy Kids Day. They're all completely free events, so don't miss out. You can head to rockriveryMCA.org.